I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay, first off, I ain't a hoarder nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to. Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree! Do not think that I do not know what you are up to. Your rodent co-conspirator has clearly stashed his illicit units in there. I am watching you, tree.
Sweet tracks.
I'm Groot.
Any units I uncover will go directly to you, but I am unsure the others will do the same.
So, you're taking the whole find the units thing pretty seriously.
It is a serious matter.
Yeah, I totally get it. We're all afraid of going back to prison.
I am not afraid of going back to prison.
Oh, good. Because I'm not either, mostly.
In the kiln, I was surrounded by criminals, murderers, and thieves. They taught me a harsh lesson. Assassins and bounty hunters cannot be trusted.
Okay. Wow. Don't you think maybe you're calling the kettle black?
I have not mentioned kitchenware.
It's an earth thing. What I mean is, you're a convicted mass murderer. I used to be a pirate. We're not exactly upstanding citizens.
You and I honor our word. I cannot say the same for the others.
You could be wrong, Drax. You won't know until you give them a chance.
We will see.
Hey, Gamora.
You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes. Mostly, I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room.
So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
Can you upgrade me? Pretty please?
Give me a tick. I'll be right there. On it, and finished. One shiny upgrade, nice and crafted. So, about my raise.
There. All set. Anything else?
You're not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have three cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Conlar with the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better.
If you want to make it up to me, find a way to pay this Flarkin fine.
So, got any ideas to get those units together?
Do you have investments?
You think I look like an investment type of guy?
You are a risk taker.
Exactly. I don't sit behind no desk all day hoping for real estate fluctuations. I go out and I do stuff.
Perhaps we are somewhat alike.
It looks broken. Maybe Rocket can fix it. Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just, checking to see if everything was okay. And it is. Okay.
I am Groot.
Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it, or something.
I am Groot.
That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on stuff without, you know... Rocket always filtering it.
I am Groot.
Actually, hold that thought.
Yo, Rocket!
What?
Can you come here for a sec?
What do you want, Quill? I'm busy.
Think you can see if this translator has Groot's language on it?
It doesn't.
You didn't even check.
Don't need to. Cheap scut like that don't have rare language packages. And even if it did, it's beyond salvageable.
Really? Wait, do you have Groot's language package installed in your translation implant?
Do I look like I'm made of units? Only folks who got that language package are rich people.
So you actually speak Groot then?
You mean Telinizen? And yeah, I speak it, more or less. Me and Groot been bounty hunting together for a decade before you came along, Quill. When you've been working together that long, you develop a common understanding.
I am Groot.
You say misunderstandings, I say open to interpretation.
I am Groot.
They didn't go sour. We didn't need those jobs anyway.
So you guys learned to understand each other over time.
And with the help of a spreadsheet of Groot's lexicon, which ain't no easy feat when your entire language sounds like I am in Groot.
So there's hope for us yet.
I am Groot.
You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
I'm Groot.
Man, those first few years, do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half of the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like. TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you.
I'm Groot.
Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean, I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost, too, before Rocket and us.
I am Groot.
I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot. And who knows, if this thing does have your language in it and Rocket can download it somehow or hack it or, I don't know.
I am Groot.
It'd be nice to finally talk to you. For real. Glad we had this little chat.
I am Groot.
Awesome. Cool.
Does it bother you that if we don't manage to get the money in time, this team is toast?
We will get the coin Peter Quill promised. We shall not turn to roasted bread slices.
Yeah, well, no offense to Quill, but he ain't too good at keeping his promises. Yup, neither am I.
Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 6,963 units short.
If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
Reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
The quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Huh, team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Set course for the Mocking
I will
Star
sacrifice
system.
Your head.
And take us to the majestic mountains of Kakarun.
Guys, I think we should hear out Groot for once.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster. He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. The Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really?
How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am. And I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, I think Groot's more convincing in the traditional monster sense. Groot, buddy, first of all, thank you. And second of all, I want you to know we're gonna bust you out of there right after, okay?
I am Groot.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
You say the weather patterns of Segnarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
There! That's Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Get us in close, Quill. I don't want to walk in this.
Well. Yep. Problem. Flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment.
Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
Next time, I'm flying.
Are you sure the Leafy One is ready for this?
Nope.
He'll be fine.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. Don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the Short One complaining.
We're all complaining. Happy? Hey, Groot, you think I got time to build a sonic
brother.
My boot.
Ah, come on, it's only gonna take a tick.
I am Groot.
Shoot! You're right. We ain't got no roto adhesive left.
I thought you'd be thrilled to finally set foot on Sechnarf 9, Drac, but you're awfully composed.
In other circumstances, I would be thrilled. But we will humiliate ourselves by trying to sell sentient lumber to Lady Hellbender.
Don't she like lumber? What about the legend of her mighty battle axe?
She possesses a number of weapons. Not all axes are meant to cut down trees.
The lady won't hurt you either way, Groot. I'll make sure of that.
You're way too soft to be a monster, big girl. Yes, you are.
So we need units. What about selling that llama beast?
Lady Hellbender would never purchase such a lowly creature.
Not to Lady Hellbender, obviously, but what about the nowhere market?
I'm not sure we'd even get 20 units out of it. Now, if we'd still have my weapon stash, though...
We could have sold the weaponry.
No! If we still had my stash, we could have upgraded the Milano's weapon system and blasted Novacore out of the sky!
Doubtful.
Let him dream.
I am Groot.
No, we should not go. We got to. It's different.
They say that Sechnarf 9 is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill.
Of course. It had to be raining.
Hope that jacket of yours is waterproof.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far!
That is not a castle, it is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer! We'll figure it out on the way!
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing!
Right? The fact you ain't sure don't bode so good.
Jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
I face more than enough hardship. Thank you very much.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip.
That's just a fancy word for walking.
Come on, at least you won't be bored.
Okay, guys, if we just keep our footing, it'll be a straight shot across.
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. We must face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trainer to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scars upon duplicity and dishonor.
Can we refocus here? We're here to trick some lady, not kill each other.
She's not just some lady. Lady Hellbender is a known warrior.
And a queen.
And stinking rich.
Exactly. She's a stinking rich warrior queen businesswoman. And she won't be able to resist a good deal. Same as us.
Perhaps some of us.
If Lady H is...
That was way too close.
Well played, Lady Hellbender.
Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit. Hold them again.
more dangerous than I thought.
I thought you lived for danger.
Yeah, keyword live.
If any of you die, I'm going back to the ship. Are you disoriented?
Even more than usual?
I'll have you know my sense of direction is impeccable.
Says the guy who landed on the wrong side of the planet.
Should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and their Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. Ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rodan.
You know, when I survive freaking Half-World, I think I'm scared of some little... Ah!
It's not alone. Get ready!
Around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets, but food.
You sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk, seeing as we're about to climb it at all.
It is the hollowed husk of a bygone time, when the turmoil of war raged stronger than the storms of this world.
Peter, get moving! Drax is having an existential meltdown.
When all fails, shoot stuff. Words to live by.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you can pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Shall I continue ripping it apart?
No. I think we're good.
I ain't seen one of these fly swatters in years, working or otherwise.
It is not...
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
I'm going to get ahead! Try not to kill yourself!
way up!
There they are!
All right, Rocket, that wind control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Guess. Some kind of monster thing.
Good guess. Well done.
Any chance it doesn't know we're here?
Nope. Only question is, which one of us it will jump first?
It's probably not gonna jump us.
Mm-hmm.
I am eager to experience Lady Hellbender's legendary menagerie.
Yeah, I bet you are.
What's the weirdest monster you guys have seen?
I once saw a brute-transformed regalian wearing a clintar parasite.
You could fit a lot of teeth into a head that big.
You have no idea.
Gamora.
You sure you want to get lost out here?
Relax. I'm just looking around.
There's further proof that we are not welcome here.
If we turn back every time we ain't wanted.
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready. I don't know. Rocket! Can you take care of those branches?
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience with you, we will have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn it refers to.
What about her sister, Nebula?
I forgot about the blue harlot spawn.
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right. That, too.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Seriously? Oh, like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization. The only settlement I saw when we were topside...
Lady Hellbender's fortress.
What about you, Drax? Worst monster?
Oh, no. No. He's just gonna say the rodent. Don't give him the pleasure.
I was not going to say that.
Okay. Fine. Go.
I was deep in the jungle of an impossibly hostile planet. At the end of a bridge, I found this small, hairy, weasel-shaped abomination.
Scuttle!
Thank you.
chicks or something?
That is not how Terrans reproduce.
Not how most Terrans reproduce. That's what makes our quill so special.
Interesting.
I don't lay eggs!
This jungle is majestic.
In an everything's trying to kill you sort of way, sure. Looks more alien than the other ones.
They are all alien.
I know they're all alien. I mean, this one's freakier.
Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They use them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
We're not throwing rockets.
Very well.
You sons of flying dogs!
How will we cross?
The doomface.
Look around, we'll find another way.
Not a chance. We both know it's too far for you to stretch.
Shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter?
I do.
There has to be something we can use. Maybe a tall tree?
I agree.
Taller than you.
Think these statues are of the monsters on this planet?
They're made of rock.
Thanks, genius. I mean, maybe this is why Hellbender is so hot for monsters.
It would be easier to throw the rodent.
No, it would not. What if he breaks a leg?
He would still have three.
No one's throwing rocket.
Dark in here.
If you bump into any monsters, let us know.
Monster planet. Right.
What's Chitauri tech doing on a backwater mud ball like this?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender repelled an invading swarm, and it was among the spoils.
Maybe. Or maybe she was real cozy with the bugs.
Ridiculous.
My shooting's not aimless. Everything I do is with purpose and, you know, heroism. Hey! I found more ruins down here!
A miracle it's still standing in these storms.
Drax, think you can topple this?
Indeed. I may have angered them.
Them?
We're being hunted.
Great! That's just great!
All right. Let's try not to fall.
That's your pep talk. Great place to leave a sculpture.
Wait. Hear that?
Brace up, people!
Incoming!
Listen!
Their wings!
Groot!
I prefer a new challenge!
Smash of Gamora! These things would have come in handy a second ago!
Your perception of time is hyperbolic! Enough of these inferior creatures. I yearn to mock them.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm feeling all turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
I thought you were supposed to be the Lady Hellbender expert.
There was nothing in the pamphlet about statues.
Alright, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, that's the name.
He doesn't have 50 units.
I am...
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
She possesses flying creatures.
Drax, some of your Lady Hellbender tidbits are questionable.
You could say that again.
More or less questionable than your flying skills, Peter Quill.
He's got you there.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just leave it.
What's your problem?
My problem is Meathead trying to huck me over a cliff.
You are overreacting. I did not throw you.
Only because Quill stopped you.
Then there should be no problem.
I'm watching you. You Cacapian psychopath!
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take 12 ships to bring one down.
12 ships. Or 1 Chitauri infantry.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope. Are we even sure this is the right way?
Yes.
thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me and Groot are the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A and Plan B, okay?
Anyone else feeling ready to move on?
Just go.
No, you just go.
No one go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
Says there's something down there.
Monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
Get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
All right, guys, anyone know what that is?
Monster!
Make him small! Hurry!
We've got the number!
One is the only number I remember.
Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs.
I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
It is settled. Let's scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
Up there.
I got eyes on this gunked up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up.
Groot, buddy, you're stretchy. Think you can reach up there and pop that unit out for us?
Whoa! Watch your fucking language, man! A simple no would have done it.
Gamora, you know your ships. What about that loose unit up there?
Alright!
Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
You think any bodies are still in there? All mummified and stuff? There you go, bud. So maybe they are playing food.
Huh. Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here.
Wouldn't surprise me. Maybe someone was trying to fix up the old bomber.
Okay, Rocky, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters.
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right. Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
Yes. That is why I can easily carry this great weight.
Do you even know where to put it?
I have merely followed our leader's directions. I see.
Don't take too long. We got a castle to get to.
No giant monster. All good.
First a down resistance ship, now a Nova Corps one.
Hey, Quill! Did you find a new girlfriend under a bush or something?
Ha ha!
I hope she is beautiful.
Yeah, and also not a cop this time.
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
Had a few run-ins with Nova Corps rocket?
More like run-froms. These things could turn on a dime. Meant for getting in close to dreadnoughts, but also makes them hard to shake when they're chasing you.
Looks like a few cables are all that's standing between the wing and a makeshift bridge. What's that I hear? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
Really? I can cut those cables, I just need a way up.
Oh, what is taking so long? Are we doing something with that rusting hunk of metal or what did the weird plants grow? Come on, they're pretty flarkin' weird. At this rate, by the time we get there, Hellbender will have moved on from Monster Collector. Yes, I am obviously being sarcastic. Just saying, it shouldn't take this long to get to her.
I wonder about that wing cable. Probably too thick to just shoot, though.
What do you think made this place worth fighting over?
Maybe it wasn't. This brings back memories!
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
We are not committed to safety.
What? Safe-ish.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
Took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
And she has not yet tried to kill us. There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress.
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Thanks, Drax!
Looks like there's a way down here!
Quill! You gotta see this ship!
Behold, Lady Hellbender's wrath! Even its towers feared her.
They didn't fear many back then.
Okay, here we go! Oh, slimy. Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Why fly so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Super smack, reach!
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, get fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Clark!
Quill!
Come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Super smack, reach!
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast!
Where am I?
supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Clark!
Quill!
They only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, you pull Scud like this. Just, come on, dude.
Leave the guns alone.
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
DNA coding number links come with some kind of morphing nano animal.
Or sorcery.
Again.
Let these flark bags close in. That way it'll be their doom, not ours.
Are you questioning our tactics, Pete?
Think about it. No one fights dirtier than us. So if they get too close, fake a fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
We are.
Did anyone understand that speech? Close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
I'm thinking we can climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding. Give that man a gold star.
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. Be a planetoid.
Barely any power. Maybe we can muscle those cannons out.
It would give us some steps to climb. Worth a shot.
Rocket, can you extend that cannon?
With my brute animal strength? No!
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected. Ah, impossible. impossible! We will not stay in place!
You couldn't just... Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out, trust me.
I cannot hold it forever!
We gotta find a way to lock
this thing. I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out.
If I never see another one of these ships again, it'll be too soon.
On that alone, we are agreed.
Rocket! I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello? Shikari ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms?
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine.
Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Shikari meat.
Rocket!
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Spark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps in...
Ha! Look at it go! You must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yep! And dry now, too!
Come on, Quill, let me get a look at them guns!
Gamora, can you clear the path through that junk?
Yes, Peter Quill! Onward to the palace of the great giantess!
Oh, so she's a giantess now.
It is said that Lady Hellbender stands 50 heads tall.
Doesn't tell you much. Depends whose head. Ever met a Regalian?
Yes! Their heads are ridiculous!
Hellbender. Hey, you think they look like a bunch of tiny rockets trying to get out of the rain?
I'm Groot.
You're a cool dude, Groot.
I am Groot.
Hey, since we got a sec, I know you volunteered for this, but I want you to understand that I don't really think you're a monster.
I am Groot.
I mean, you're super tall and intimidating, and I think that's why this is gonna work, but I think you look freaking awesome.
I am Groot.
I guess the rest of us must look pretty weird to you, huh?
I am Groot.
That better not have been a comment about my hair.
Touching me.
You had some jelly on your pants.
I don't see you cleaning me off.
Okay, I am not touching that fur.
Why? I'm clean. We use the same shampoo.
I wash my hair with plain soap. Where did you guys go?
Employee evaluation.
Did you pass?
That's confidential.
Who
Rocket, do we have a frostbite kit on the Milano?
Worried about Quill misfiring his new toy?
It would not be the first time.
Yeah. Bruce still has a nozzle where Quill shot. That is practically Clem Greasewood?
Clint Greasewood.
The fortress is this way, Peter Quill.
I know, I'm just doing some exploring.
Ain't we done enough of that already?
I'm pretty sure exploring is code. It means he went the wrong way, but is too stubborn to admit it.
In that case, Will is the greatest explorer I ever met.
I'm sure all the bloodless beast ain't running back to mommy to tell us.
Everything okay, Peter?
Yeah, just, you know, turning water into ice. I think I can see my house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Scout type stuff. Scouting. Looks like we need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter. I wonder if there's a common monster hunter uniform. Like, are they organized, or maybe even just a style?
Would adorn themselves with the fangs and teeth of their prey.
Yeah, I'm not pulling that off. Although I do like skull.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
This time I insist we hurl the foul beast.
And I insist we push muscles over the side of the cliff.
To what end?
Yours!
You are...
How many times do I have to say it? We're not throwing rockets.
Ridiculous. You were holding us back to spare the beast's feelings. When has he done the same for us?
Put him down.
Just be a lesson to it.
Oh, I'll show you what a lesson looks like.
Knock it off, guys. We're supposed to be professionals. We're better than this.
I'm not.
Letting a measly Chitauri installation stop our progress is unprofessional.
Then stop wasting time arguing. We'll find another way across. Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh. Anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid. Ugh.
Where is it coming from?
Oh, what the flark? Not talking. Not even breathing.
Yep. Definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this.
That is disturbingly fragrant. After you.
I'll take that time to throw up.
I am clenching ever.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Whoa! Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter!
Like that.
We can use this.
You know, we really got
monster
work
food.
In your taste, but
the cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste
we go into that fortress with our monster peacefully walking beside us. We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Gamora thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast. Let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety as leader.
Thank you.
Coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part.
Hey, we're a team. If we're gonna smell like butt, we're gonna smell like butt together.
That is most eloquent, Peter Quill. I will smell like butt with you.
Yeah, really great speech.
Tree say.
He says all this moisture is good for us and will make us grow. Groot says we should check things out over here.
Sucknarf ain't never heard of roads.
Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
So, what do we do if all don't go well with Lady A? We're gonna fight a monster queen?
It's gonna go fine, right, Groot?
But I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy
yeah,
is rarely
being
worth
Groot
it.
Is exactly the proper human.
Most of us gonna get jet boots.
It takes years of special training to operate these things.
You had years of jet boot lessons.
No, but the guy I took them off of did.
You stole them.
He was dead. Flew into a ceiling fan. Ha! Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas flap.
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster, how much are we asking for our monster?
Thank you.
What do you mean, don't get greedy? We're running a business here.
We need to make a profit this time.
Hey, Quill. Better not forget what we talked about earlier. It's nothing.
Don't worry, Rocket.
That thing heavy, Quill?
Surprisingly light.
If we put our monster in it, will he shrink as well?
No. It would compress anything inside to a mound of twitching gore.
Need.
Don't get any ideas.
Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the fuck? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
Got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here only to find it? Lady H already had a full set.
That would have sucked big time.
Exactly. If we even got that far, what if we'd been towing that thing when Nova Corps intercepted us?
They would have taken our beast.
See? This is working out. Sure, in a kind of bumpy, chaotic way, but we've still got a plan.
Infinity Bridge is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you?
Oh, right. Cage.
When have you even gotten the Flark thing? It's looking like we mean business.
Groot. Ready to squeeze in?
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature is not very monstrous.
Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one that...
I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind. Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
You hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of there. Rocket style, if I got it.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as her leader.
Ugh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am good.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, here we go.
Responds good to soothing tones.
Song or something we can sing to kill the time. Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9, 2.1,
0.3 clicks,
4.5,
0.4 clicks, 0.5 clicks, 0.6 clicks.
For the love of Mark, stop counting clicks.
Myself. 13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Need to build up my calluses.
I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
Oh, right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that, too.
Nice try, smart aleck. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off. Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I wanna go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
That was ages ago. And this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13. And I'm 13.
Exactly. PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Don't you dare touch that dial. How are you getting to the movie?
Andy said his older brother would give us a ride.
Make sure he brings you back too. The longer you wait to get that gift, the more likely I am to change my mind about the movie.
No way, you wouldn't.
Try me.
Hansel stings from catching Mom's fastball. Wonder if she got me a new glove for my birthday. Hey Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
Promise me you'll be safe tonight, Peter.
We're just going to the movies. What could happen? Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks. I miss him so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent. Sky's clear. Wonder if Mom will spend the night stargazing since I'm heading to the movie. Sure, it'd be nice to believe there are other worlds out there, but what are the odds? Pretty slim, I bet. Meredith Quill. Perfect game. Not bad. Gonna have to get Mom to show me how to shoot. Grandpa was supposed to this summer. Dan says every UFO sighting is really a weather balloon or a bright star. But there's so many of them. Couldn't a few be real? I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
Jealous, my plan's better. You're green with envy.
Better than black and blue.
Try it, lady. I got 12,000 volts with your name on it.
I'm sure you can trust Gamora with that thing that I was definitely paying attention to.
Trust her with my life.
I'd trust her with your life, too. Just not with Groot's.
Okay, mean.
I've got a lot more experience sneaking into places than you do.
I still say me and my tracking device would have better odds of finding us.
Not without sounding every alarm in the process. And you've been outvoted.
Lame.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is, you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
I'm Groot. A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
It's a Flarkin army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen a Morthos tamed. I have seen one trample him at the pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
I stand corrected. Those ain't Shi'ar.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Are you flarkin' kidding me? Look at this place! How's Gamora supposed to find him once we've sold him?
I'll find someone who knows and listen.
You're gonna ask for directions?
Never said I'd ask.
Screw this. I'm not gonna let you just wing it with Groot. We're doing it my way.
I'm not winging it. And if you're so worried, then just give me your stupid tracking device.
You can take it from my cold, dead paws.
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy of gold.
Woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
You will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my queen's competence.
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not claim me. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady,
release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sekhnov 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Your kind had been wiped out. Name your terms, Destroyer.
20,000 units.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast, but it is a capable warrior and it possesses regenerative qualities. Also, it is the last of its species. 20,000 units is sufficient compensation.
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
I mean, no.
Well, then you're an idiot, lady.
Rocket Drax has this.
Name your terms, then.
15,000. And you stay.
Whoa, you want to buy Drax?
Not buy. Invest. I could use a warrior like you at my side.
I have other commitments.
Shame. We could have had such fun together. 12,000 for the Flora Colossus, then.
12,000 is not
nearly... Not that bad for a Flora... whatever, deal. 12,000 units it is.
Storms of Sekhnov grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
Sekhnovian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few scut knuckles gotta die to save Groot, so be it.
Whoa! Hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax! What part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. And don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party.
It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard, play-hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scuddy father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday.
Once we ditch this place, I'll show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
What patrol looks like for the night shift. Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta, you know,
leap our way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when you pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax.
That's not what I said.
We're not pimps, Rocket. And the plan is going just fine, as is.
Still, we could have strung her along a little, gotten us closer to Groot or something.
I'm not using my sexual magnetism to set them.
You've spoken like someone who's never dated.
Not everyone has to trick someone into a date.
I knew just looking at these goons. They couldn't handle their drink.
I'm not sure you should talk.
Why not?
Because I can drink more than your entire body weight.
So can I. That's it. Dead ahead. Past another bunch of lightweights.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me. This baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
Paid, stolen, such ugly words.
I trust Rocket's doodad. Remember that time on Onsara?
I remember no such time.
Before your day's muscles, Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
My doodad led me straight to him, hiding in a spike hatchery.
I was not hiding.
Yes, you were. Admit it.
Okay, Gamora. If you're not sold on Rocket's tracker thing, you got a better idea.
Yes. All my ideas are better. But it's too late now.
Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic. Just saying, have a little faith, Wolberry. My tech built them thumpers, it's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot. Now the Ravagers, there's a bunch that you had a party. How'd I wind up stuck with you lot instead of joining them? Am I good or am I good?
It's all the same options.
Tracker says... Ah, come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Lottie does probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Can't you just do that flippy thing and get up there, Gamora?
Even I've got my limits.
What is your maximum altitude?
Less than that.
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that. Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
We're certain there is in fact an elevator.
Of course we're sure. We saw Groot leave on it.
Coffee and night air is refreshing.
Smells like eggs.
Burnt hair.
Indeed.
Come on, buddy. Do something.
What's wrong?
Nothing, it's just, Groot ain't moving or nothing.
Perhaps he is asleep.
He's probably just in a cage.
Just in a cage? Quilt, you better be making some progress. Inside that jumpsuit, it's the best we got. Of course, she can't just have a normal friggin' ground level chair.
All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Could have made more noise with that?
Of course. But you did not ask.
All right. I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed. I can see it.
Doesn't take much to impress you.
Whoops! Must be Segnarf soothing sounds, Volume 2.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky.
Ugh, these ground wires are just tied together. Lucky I don't get fried.
Switch this.
Done.
The primary and secondary relays are connected, you Zarnooks.
This one.
This thing is a mess. There's wires everywhere.
Rocket, did that work?
It's half powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay. Oh, here!
Yep.
Okay, here.
Is killing permitted now, Peter Quill?
Yes, now! Kill them now! Was not ideal.
Hey, no witnesses, no problem.
Maybe Hellbender won't miss them. Switch
the
this.
Was that done?
Just a little slip, no big deal.
For all we know, you may have just reconfigured the entire fortress.
There, keep it like that. I can get up to the throne now.
Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. Definitely something up there.
The chair's wired. The actuator for the stairs is probably not far away.
See? Nailed it!
That is the wrong elevator.
What?
He's right. Rune went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Your voice does not convey certainty.
I'm mostly sure.
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
It has been considerably less than smooth.
Okay, yeah, we had that one kink, but at least no one raised the alarm.
That's what you call a kink?
It'll be smooth sailing from here.
What the... piece of scut!
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Shh. Heads up, more guards.
I would give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Come on, you hunk of chunk.
Flark!
Shh. Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down!
Stuff it, Quill! Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scum. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet. It's impossible the rodent would leave without us after freeing the tree.
No, he wouldn't. Maybe we should hurry up.
Rodent is more irritable than usual.
He didn't want us to sell Groot.
Nor did I. She was an inferior choice.
We got paid, didn't we? Now just a matter of us all getting out of here in one piece.
Rocket, wait for us!
He did not wait.
Thanks, Drax. What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.
I was expecting more creatures than this.
Did you not see the skylight? It looks like there's tons more floors like this below us.
On a plan.
What plan?
So far, we don't go that way.
It's like the Flark and Collectors Museum all over again.
At least these beasts seem well cared for.
Prison's a prison.
Rocky, we found him! Over here! Groot! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey, let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. I will breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On 3, 2... Oh, that dast witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but I twinkled the toes.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on this stupid plan. Now that freaking Monster Queen is... I don't know.
Traumatized him.
Exactly.
Okay, this door was definitely locked before.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
He did do something to that Taratara.
So no one's gonna talk about the fact that he's walking around naked.
You all shut your dwarking traps and let me think?
Scary teeth. Wouldn't want to go toe-to-toe with this thing. Jeez, what sort of creature is bad enough that even Hellbender keeps it in the cage?
Peter! Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Not sure yet.
Why are you two whispering?
Big guy, don't just clam up. I told you, it should have been me in that box.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Badoon Flarka do to you? Really?
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no... escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them! Rise!
Do your thing, Drax!
Prepare yourself, Z!
You must be! No! Not again! Enough toying with them! End this!
All right! Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusion! Don't have to tell me twice!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
Swarm them, my pets!
Beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
That's little comfort, Drax!
What is that, Peter Quill?
Go! Now, overwhelm!
Killer Heartburn! That seems unlikely! Take heed of the explosive, Peter Quill!
You only delay the inevitable.
What's those bombs?
I say return! It's been too long since I blew something up!
Guys, huddle up!
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us.
So who's with me? Victory is ours!
Can't wait to take him down!
Time to
make them
burn! Come on, those things run hot! They're too hot, you walking timber!
Escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Ah!
9 Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree, tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corral.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No. I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went to the quarantine zone, I sent the board, and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. Cast the light tonight. I'm going to make her say it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Keep your star pants on. Right. I'll go check the array.
I can bring her back. I can even wear her back. I just have to...
Market! Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
Market, relax. It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quilt. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax, is probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corral will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corral is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Yep.